Vishnu Dham Mandir is a temple on the border of the village Bherwania and Sadiha, where a statue of Lord Vishnu was found by a carpenter underneath a tree in 1998. The idol of Lord Vishnu below the ground was found at the place where this temple was built. The idol was found by a carpenter, and then he, along with the whole village, demanded to build a temple to establish the idol. It is considered the largest statue of Lord Vishnu in North India, which is 7.5 feet in length and 3.5 feet wide. Historians believe that this idol of Lord Vishnu dates back to the Gupta dynasty. The four-faced idol of God has conch, chakra, mace, and lotus flower in his hand. There is also a statue of a man and woman at the bottom of the statue. I hope you like this video. I'll be making a new video of a new temple next time. Thank you.